credentials from here on out. Where's your credential?
Michael Conner.
Credentials. No, we need it.
So this look good. Real good, right? You ready?
Yeah, ready.
Yeah, you are. Yeah, you are.
Fifth round. That's what I say. Did you get that? I said fifth round.
You
say
when to go there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Lady of Victory.
Pray for us.
A Lady of Victory.
Pray for us.
Don't let these dudes off the hook. Afterwards, don't let these dudes off the hook.
Across the ring, the defending champion.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the Philippines. Oh,
Sarangani.
From Sarangani province in the Philippines, the one and only Manny Championship.
You got this, baby!
And here we go. Pacquiao trying to figure out how to close the distance.
Turn him, Shane!
That's where you turn him.
Turn him!
Can Shane Mosley match the intensity of Pacquiao? If he can't, it's going to be uphill climb for him tonight.
There you go. There you go, Shane! That's what you want, Shane!
Let's go!
He's going to pinch him. Seems like every time Pacquiao lets his hands go, Shane Mosley goes into a shell.
Kalita, kalita, kalita. Kalita, kalita.
Oh, shit. Yes.
I can't fucking teach.
Pacquiao drops Mosley just like that in the third round. Only the third time he's ever been knocked down. It's a very defensive fighter.
See, he's going to start taking chances to get Shane to open up. He has to, huh?
You heard Manny with that. See, we could have did this shit from the first door. That is it. Oh, man, everything we said. God damn, these fighters are just listening on the door.
Mosley's going to have to throw combinations. You cannot expect to get Pacquiao out of there with one punch.
Keep turning. All he's going to do is jump at you. Keep turning.
Mosley right now because he's not fighting.
Mosley has to take a stance when Pacquiao's coming and fire back at him and see what happens. No risk, no reward.
All he doing is showing somebody else how to beat this motherfucker.
Tag right.
Papi, vamonos. Le tiene que meter su fucking piñazo.
You gotta get this dude. He think you're gonna get tired. You're not. He's starting to slow down, Shane.
Yeah, that was a psychology class right there.
And the problem is it didn't look like on Shane Mosley's face he was buying into it.
No.
Next.
Yeah, I know. The calf tightened up.
Call that a knockdown.
Oh! chain. Yeah, you cut from a different cloth, baby. Turn this guy. You ain't in the tip. I'm listening to you, Shane. But I ain't gonna let
the chin, knock him out.
Let's finish this guy.
Turn this around with one punch.
You gotta show out.
We came here to see Shane Mosley lay it all on the line, and we're not seeing that.
You're 100% right.
Gentlemen, we have a unanimous decision, all three in favor of